I am a first-gen college student at UC Davis studying communication, and I'm a part of the College of Letters and Science.
I've always found myself to be a really curious person, and cognitive science with an emphasis in neuroscience was just the perfect major for me because I felt that I was very well-versed in both the humanities and the sciences.
I'm a second-year biomedical engineering major at UC Davis.
If you want to do a BME degree, this is the place to be.
And I'm part of the CAMP research program at UC Davis. So if you're interested in research, that's a great place to check out.
Why UC Davis, you may ask? Because there's something here for everyone.
One of my favorite things about Davis is just the wide breadth of opportunities we offer our students. Just the variety of majors and academic areas to study, opportunities to engage with faculty who are the leaders in their field and are answering the world's problems.
Hi, my name is Aya Salgado. I'm an assistant director in the Biology Academic Success Center. I am also an advisor, and I work specifically with those who are majoring in biological sciences and those who are coming in undeclared life science. So I look forward to working with you and answering any questions that you might have as you are transitioning to this new experience.
We know college is a big decision. Still exploring options? We have a blog for that. What can I do with my major? It shares advice from Aggie alumni about their majors and which programs helped them to reach their goals. Check it out.
So the expertise that we gain here at UC Davis allows undergrads to have that opportunity to make change and to be involved in something that's actually going to better the future.
We get the most patient interaction and really get to form relationships and understand what patients need. We have mannequins that act as if they're real mannequins. They can sweat, they can talk, they can breathe on their own.
The values that we have here at King Hall are doing good and helping others and making the world a better place than how you found it. I'm really excited about being done and being able to actually be a lawyer.
That's one of the great things about UC Davis is the close collaborations with the med school. There's many pet owners in this country feel that their dogs and cats are family members. So our hope is to improve treatment outcomes for all of those family members.
So I remember the day of my qualifying exam, everything was going so smooth, and we got to a topic I didn't know. What the heck is fractional occupancy? But it's all over now, and I'm glad to say I am officially advanced to candidacy.
My name is Michaela Falwell, and I am a staff member within the Office of Student Support and Judicial Affairs at UC Davis. If you're ever concerned about a fellow Aggie or yourself, or if you're a parent who's concerned about your Aggie, we're able to help. If an Aggie faces a crisis or a significant challenge during their time at UC Davis, case managers can help the students navigate their situations. Please contact our office for more information about how you can get involved.
My name is Noel Salunga, and I'm the director of the Asian Pacific Islander Retention Initiative. I've helped hundreds of high school students get into college. I think Davis is a great university. If you decide to come to Davis, know that you'll have a support network here for you.
I'm Lisa Lafter, and I am the first year academic advisor in the College of Engineering undergraduate office. There's just an abundance of ways for students to get support and help here from advisors like me.
Our advising team will always be doing our best to support you, whether it is through remote advising or working with you in person on campus.
In the meantime, go Aggies!